long car race in the world is the Indianapolis Grand Prix, 500 miles of hell for leather driving. 170,000 see the cars lapping at 100 miles an hour and more, and a contest which has so often been marred by serious accidents is completed without fatality. Wilbur Shaw, number 6, winning by 2.16 seconds at the record average speed of 113.58. Seems to be a popular win. Jim Warnock of Belfast prepares for battle with a round of golf. He's due to meet Peter Kane on the 7th.